You know, we're gonna talk about the late season. What's cool about the late season is early in the rut period, a lot of those bucks that were on your property or on the property that you hunt, they're gone, they've left. They're searching for hot does in other places. And your fear is often that they've been killed. But what's cool about the late season is they come back home. They come back to where they live. And what is very neat is now they're patternable again. You could actually pattern them because they're tired. They've been chased by hunters and they've been chasing does. So they're tired and they're hungry. So find the valuable food sources and you'll find those big old bucks. And today, the Whitetail Properties team is gonna share some tips that'll help you do just that.
You know, after the rut, bucks and does, they need to replenish their body weight and get healthy, not only from losing all of, you know, weight and be run down for the rut, but they've got to get ready for the winter. And depending on where you live, they're going to put on more weight. So you really need to find those high protein food sources. If you've got standing beans, that is like, if I had to pick one thing to hunt over late season, standing beans, you're going to have all the deer in your neighborhood on your farm.
When I'm hunting late season, food determines where I hunt, but weather determines when I hunt. So when a major cold front moves through, it provides a great opportunity to get bucks moving on their feet and hitting those food sources during the daylight hours.
During the late season, I love to hunt standing grain. You know, in southern Iowa and Iowa in general, we've got very good soil and we've got a lot of soybeans and corn. In my opinion, there's nothing that beats the two of them. If all things are equal, I'll take corn any day of the week. You know, that's a food source that they're high in carbs, they're really coming to it hard. You know, the beans are great, if that's what you got, they work awesome. But I've always said that if you've got beans and you've got corn late season, I'll take the standing corn 9 out of 10 days. It just seems like they gravitate towards it, but definitely during the late season, I love to hunt standing corn.
During the late season, I always hunt over food plots, and I always hunt out of banks blinds. I set my blinds up downwind of the food plots, and I access them from downwind. That way, the deer never smell me. Another thing that's really important is that I always have somebody drop me off and pick me up from my blind. That way, the deer never see me get in or out.
One thing that hasn't been discussed is that there will also be fewer hunters in the woods. This is great because you don't have to worry so much about the pressure and you don't have to worry so much about those animals leaving the property you're hunting and getting killed. So that's all great. But the one thing that I really like the most is that the bucks are killable. They're patternable, thus they're killable. So we hope the tips from the Whitetail Properties team will help you be more successful this late season.